So after this, we got that Honda we got delivered. And then tomorrow, we have the Toyota, the Hyundai, and the Jeep. We got all those done. I think it should be good. Budget too. I know we're getting a little bit busy, so I got someone else coming in today to kind of help us out a little bit, get caught up on some of the repairs we got. So he'll be coming soon. I'll introduce you, and we'll get him to work too.
Me about you, but you can head on out in the shop. That's where all the other guys are. See ya.
Hope you're ready to work because we got a lot of cars we got to get caught up on. So I guess yeah, we're about wrapping up. Just follow me and I'll show you what we got to do. This one. I say we've been trying to get caught up lately, so come highly recommended to us. And we got a couple things got buffed, a couple things got sand clean. We definitely appreciate the help.
Oh, Jason, you scared me. You got everything all done? Okay, well then that's pretty much it for the day. We definitely appreciate your help. Probably couldn't have gotten all that stuff done without you. Have a good rest of the night. We'll call you when we need your help again. And have a happy Friday the 13th.
Bye, Jason. Nice meeting you. Thanks for all your help. Happy Friday the 13th.